Colombia has gone back to kind of a Uribe. Uribe was the president of Colombia, I think, 8 years ago or 10 years ago, and did a fairly good job of liberalizing that economy and moving it towards more freedom. They have just elected a new president who is a Uribe protege who would probably do the same. I know this new president in Colombia. I've met him. He claims to have read Ayn Rand. He actually claims to have read my book, Equal is Unfair. So there is hope, I think, for Colombia.